Hello everyone, welcome to Kingston. I'm almost done with this place. We've got only assassin contracts left. So let's head to the first location. Right over there. Stay out of combat, easy. Right over there. What? Okay. There. Hey, I got this assassin outfit. Stealth outfit. Okay, where to next? Same spot. Why no stay out of combat for this guy? Is he not that important? He's just in the middle of nowhere? He's on the other side. He's a runner, right?
Calling off! All over!
Help! Somebody help me!
Filthy armor!
Stop that man!
Thank you, dear lady. That's more like it. Plantation master, which means I'm gonna be going to a warehouse area? No. How long do I have to wait? There is an assassin contract though, the Templar hunt, sorry. Should I do that as well? It will lead me to a key. I think I'll do it. Oh, another runner, huh? Okay. quite the fort. Ah, that's why this area is restricted. Now it makes sense.
Stop! Stand where you are!
Okay, and then we do the assassin contract. Sorry, Templar hunt. Why do I keep calling it assassin contract? I see the symbol and I just think assassin contract. Where is it? The Maroon assassin, Anto.
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves, you mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Let's get high ground. Okay, their clothes drying over here, but who dried them? Oh, okay, from that window, right.
And then he Dimitri.
From the nurse.
What's happened to you? Was the sport that I am north?
No.
South?
No. North.
Definitely north.
Towards the warehouse.
Right, the warehouse. He's a slave. He's in Bilbo's. Not like he's gonna get away.
Let's have another round. Think this through.
Are you buying? I just lost me job.
Ah, that was a dead end. I need to find different conversations to spy on. What? Oh my god. That was way too fast, man.
Whatever for?
I don't know. Make an example of, or some such.
Well, what did he do?
Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
Hey, now isn't that just the truth?
You got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me!
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live! A wife and children.
Come on, then. Out with it.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard?
Gotta go to the windmill. In that direction. Recruiting Maroons.
I found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
Oh no, I need to protect.
The drunks and whores you call friends might help you now.
Okay. Let's use. Let's clear these guys.
Thank you.
Hurry, to my bureau. Meet me at the bureau.
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time.
Well, I got scammed. Where's my money? Give me my money! Sorry, buddy. Under attack? What happened now?
You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help.
Oh, they're right here.
Blast them.
Edward, I am glad you showed up when you did. I'm sorry I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this, I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan.
Commander's ruse.
I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
How did he get past that guy? Is he gonna kill him? He does, okay.
Officer, may I join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain a new weapon could be solved our Maroon problem once and for all.
That's the plan. That is the plan.
You think they'll be expected?
Most likely.
They always do something.
But this time, it won't matter. Private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I. We will see you there.
Tonight.
Yes, I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
The prat was right under our noses the whole time.
If we can even identify him.
Ned, I must soon die of solitude.
You know what to do.
Hunter, how many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent And yet you live, and I die. You lack the conviction to win.
This guy's dressed like Bayek, sort of. Like a Magi. Thanks for the key, bruv. Time to run now. Oh yeah. So are we done with this? Let's go. Finally done with Kingston. Let's get... This is hard. Oh, right, there are different levels, right? I forgot. These are all medium. I guess I finished the easy ones. Yeah, I did. So I guess we'll go for this one. Fast travel over there. How many mortar shots do I have? 11. Okay. Let's not use mortar on the tower. It's useless. Oh no. Does the storm have to start right now? I feel like it's scripted. Oh god. There's no way the storm is random.
Fire!
Another storm is gone. Yeah, I feel like the storm comes when you're fighting forts. That's what makes it difficult. So I feel like there are going to be more ships in the hard ones. Kill three of them. Oh wow. Not enough time to fight you guys. Am I not anonymous, bruh? Stop protecting me. Jesus Christ. SI? Killer wheel! I need two of them.
Boat lads. There he goes! He's off!
Ah. What? Don't miss those. Bro, what?
There we go. No! Damn it!
Damn it.
Anyone hear that?
That's it, lads! Steady!
Hang on! We're off!
Ha! You see that, lads?
He's loose, Captain! Headed at us! Loud
secure the rope!
Off we go!
Yes!
Last one?
Yeah, 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 he's done for! Woo! Woo!
Oh, all right! Yeah.
Holy shit.
The size of him!
A great catch, Captain!
Killer whale skin, let's go. Okay. Now we can do the assassin contract. Let's just fast travel there, I guess. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Oh, lots of enemies. Can I fast travel here? No. Am I gonna get ambushed? Lots of enemies on that side. 98 metal though. 30 metal? Oh no, I can only mark one. Why? Let's fight him first. I missed. There's so much smoke.
Fire!
There we go. Yeah, that's just lower.
Fancy a wee swim, do ye? Ha! They're on the ball line to head. Who's to catch the wind?
We are lost on the four. Come on!
Did it fail because I didn't board? Oh, I did. Okay.
We have looted some.
Nice. Oh, this guy's back. So let's. Do we collect the money? Yeah, let's collect the money.
Get the mains free!
Let's ride this blow, lads!
Crowd!
Hey, I'm top 500. I don't think my ship took much damage. Yeah.
Derby, 'twas on a market day. I met the finest ramser that ever was fed upon a
There's our prey!
He's off the wind!
Let's hunt, lads.
Let's go.
Ready, lads?
Secure the rope! Here we go!
Good hit, Captain!
Gotcha! He's gone!
Instead of our
Any
four
sighting?
Hits. Okay.
He's headed this way! Starboard
road! Secure, Captain! Hold tight, lads!
The grand shot, Captain!
No. Ah, oh, come on. What shot that battle, so?
He's torn the rope!
Damn it, I missed all my shots.
Look out! Forward!
Rope secure, Captain!
Steady now, lads! That beast is hurt!
Last one.
One more, Captain!
And humpback whale is done. So not humpback whale. Killer whale.
A great catch, Captain.
Yes. Let's go and see what this is. Is it gonna be out of bounds? Probably. I can just travel? Oh, I can. Okay. Whoa. Sacrifice Island. Alright, let's just craft while I can. Okay. Bruh. I tried to perform a double assassination. Like that. I can go up here. Oh god. A fish on the floor. How do you see on this side? It's all blocked by rocks. Aww. Okay, I might have to go back.
Hmm.
above. What is this? Oh man. Jump, Edward, jump. What's happening? Okay, let's go. What, you can't fight without a weapon? Stop trying to pick up one. Can't fast travel, holy shit. Edward. There you go.
Hold you.
How can you see me?
You cannot outrun us. Give up. Before I continue, let's do some upgrades. Sell the rum. Selling is done. Broadside cannons, 350, okay. Hull armor, 400, holy shit, okay. Okay, I guess you go for mortar. Although it is 200 and... Is feel like the broadside cannons would be better. Yeah. Let's keep it for that. The elite wheel and tattered sails, yeah. Alright, I guess this is where you and I have to part ways. I will be continuing, but not for now. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye now.